Revival of the Sickest. Devil's Rejects. We'll do another one. While you were watching the Blues Clues and trying to be a crip, I was out writing the who's who's and defying leadership. The only crime is being dense and rhyming to be a prick. I'm tired of eagerness, no time for eager trips. Due to my lack of paper, I'm the only rapper making rhymes on the pad to save them, lay them on the track for later. May sound like a failure, best my tap for majors. So when it comes to putting it down, I won't be contracting danger. I've got bars for days, that's why I'm part of the hate. Take out all your mark brigade, give a fuck about a target age. No dark parade, I hate doing things in master's way, cause I work hard for pay, just be treated as a basket case. Back watching Baloo and Baggie, I was influenced by a grammar and abused by a man and made my mood more madder. But shit, I'd improve my stamina, pursuing more badder since Maroon and Aguilera did moves like Jagger. Could chat bloody business about how long I've been fucking bitches, how far I'm busting trees, but I'll never be good at judging distance. And why rush up in this? It feels like I touch a limit. On top of being at the bottom, that's my juxtaposition. Apprehension's driven me into mental instability. You boys know sense of sensitivity, hence your ability to be content with silly schemes, the potential of delivery, dispense with hostilities, the mental relativity. See, this pigeon's stupid and this rapper's stupid. One just thinks about cats and pooing, the other about gats and jewelry. I find that amusing, you all act so stupid, just to make crap and music. Sorry, was that exclusive? If I could cast a spell like a magic druid, I'd make sure the kids no longer had to listen to his trash influences. It's not the right term, see, it doesn't quite work for me. If not nice verbally, it's just hyperbole.
Them other guys and penning venomous bars. Radio's got me venting at large like four men in a car. No plan on making rap and ideal, you're lacking in skill. Attack and trap him in his taunting hats, I am at evil. Say I'm whack and I'm kill, you probably never bother listening. Shitty artists reach for notes like money grabbing politicians. Don't think my mind's relaxing, I got some tarful stashed in. Prideful rhymes in action, paid a villain like Michael Madsen. Got little buzz with flying high now, because our fuse is lit. Watch my crew catch fire like Jennifer Lawrence's newest picks. Everything's contrived until his calamity came through. You're as rational as sane gets until insanity takes you. Way ahead of veterans, but we show respect. Not a vanity label, cause all of our egos are in check. Morons keep telling us to give it up, get real careers. We built the shit, go choke on gefilte fish, you stupid bitch. I'm still sincere, look, as music's still around, you water it down and milk the shit. I'll turn awkward shit around like wash it down on some filthy shit. That's amazing, fit my crew, do you need an application? As long as you rap like Jason or Sinister S, you'll have my adulation. No admiration for facts, you'll take a track and waste it. My lack of patience will actually make me blue and flag your facing. Couldn't outwit me when I dropped out of school smarter. I ball hard, I plan to rock nations like Sean Carter. So hide at Snide ship and duck me by the gallon. If I went ice around my necks, I'd do the fucking bucket challenge. To add an E to my name, life has never been. Put hard at the end of it, I expect to see wetter quims. Repping for my brethrens every second that I'm stepping in. Perpetuating decadence to leave the place so decorative. Really, you don't want to fuck with either of the hats. The creator and destroyer, bitch, even Shiva would be proud.
Oh!